Hello everyone, welcome to my new video on electrical distribution automation, that is unit 5. The syllabus regarding unit 5 discussed in previous video. What is distribution automation? What are the parts of it? How the distribution automation is used for feeder automation and substation automation and automatic meter reading? All this will be discussed in unit 5. Majorly, distribution automation is a family of technologies including sensors, processors, communication networks and switches that can perform a number of distribution system functions. Not only fault detecting, fault isolation and giving the feedback to the system and what is the power factor correction also can be done by using distribution automation. In case of feeders, where the fault occurs, what is the feeder loading, feeder capability, all this will be given directly to the electrical engineer by the distribution automation. The distribution automation present days also helpful for automatic power factor correction, automatic switching purpose also. An automated system means automatically detecting the fault, automatically checking the fault, automatically giving the result to the electrical engineer or giving the abnormal condition of the circuit indirectly through switches, communication system, through RTU, through GUI power QI, like that. A typical distribution system, how it works without interruptions, any power interruptions can be decreased by using automated system. Automated electrical distribution system ensures that the power is transmitted efficiently and without any interruptions. Faults in transmission lines are identified and rectified with minimum human interventions of human. That means the human can easily identify, electrical engineer can easily identify the fault in a feeder or a generator or any transformer, etc. Simply, we can say that the communication and control system is required for any distribution automation system. Through distribution equipment, at a distribution equipment, we are using interfacing equipment like sensors and Arduino, like that we are using. After that, interfacing equipment and communication control system, in between that there is a communication. And finally, the automatic switching relays all will be used in automation equipment. Coming to left hand side, distribution equipment, from that interface to the communication control system through communication channels like RTU. From the distribution equipment, we are sensing the fault by the use of sensors, or it will be interfaced to communication and control system. In distribution automation system, various quantities like voltage, frequency, temperature are recorded in the field of recording and field data acquisition system. Data acquisition system also we are using in DAS, that is RTU. These quantities are transmitted online to the base station through communication channels. Through RTU, remote terminal unit, remotely we can transfer the data through communication channels. The data which we received and sent to the base station through multiple computers or graphical user interface we are using, that can easily transmit it to various computers. And various computers all will be at a time we can see. Hence we are getting all the data, and through app also we are communicating, we are paying the bill. The diagram represents simple DAS system in various quantities, how it will be interfaced. Simply, we can say that what is distribution automation means. The mentioned functions like collection of data and transmission, communication system, all these will be man-machine interface, etc., are realized using integrated SCADA, supervisory control and data acquisition system. For the implementation of SCADA system or any electrical distribution automation system, what are the units required is, first is sectionalizing switches, second is RTU, remote terminal unit. One by one part again we will discuss in depth of each video. The implementation of SCADA system in electric utilities involved installation of following units. One is sectionalizing switches, RTU, remote terminal unit, DAS, data acquisition system, communication interface and control computer. Majorly these five parts are important for DAS, that is distribution automation system. The distribution automation could be defined as a system that enables
an electric utility to remotely monitor, remotely coordinate and control components in the power system in a real-time mode from remote locations, as well as autonomous control. The distribution automation can be defined as remotely monitor, remotely control and control components in the power system, real-time mode of from remote locations. The most promising functions of such system includes network supervision and control, voltage and reactive power control, feeder switching, sectionalizing, protection functions, load control and remote meter reading, that is RTU. An integrated system concept for a digital automation of distribution substation, feeder and user functions. The concept includes control, monitoring and protection of distribution system, as well as load management and remote metering of customer loads. The general structure or functional structure of power system automation includes electrical protection, control, measurement, monitoring, data communication. These five will be included in distribution automation: electrical protection, monitoring, controlling, measuring and control. These five includes electrical protection, data communications, monitoring, measurement, control. It is a following as group of cycle. First, protection, monitoring. After that, from the protection, we will monitor whether fault occur or not. Monitoring, RTU terminal, remotely it will take the senses, the data, and measurement, if the fault occur or not, controls. This is a structure of power system protection automation. Functional structure of distribution automation it is. What are the benefits of distribution automation is? Some of the benefits of automation can be listed as follows. Improved quality of service and reduced manpower requirements. Quality of service will be improved because of it is a totally man-machine interface. Improved reliability with reduced system implementations cost, maintenance or expansions of customer base and reduced operating costs. The maintenance or expansion of customer base and reduced operating costs. The costs will be reduced due to distribution automation every time, no need to monitor the person. High value of service provider and reduced maintenance costs. That is, maintenance persons reduces the cost of maintenance. Add value services with the ability to defer capacity addition projects. The some other advantage is improved customer access to information and also improved information for engineering decisions. Enterprise information accessibility along with improved information for planning and decisions. Flexible billing options and reduced customer outage minutes.